It was a covert effort by China's Communist Party to influence a president. And look who was right in the middle of it. The Wall Street Journal says Michelle Steele's husband and business partner helped political donors linked to China win access to Trump so they could gather information on U.S. leaders and make inroads into our politics. It's corruption at its worst. From Michelle Steele, the most corrupt politician in Orange County.
I'm Congressman Harley Ruta, and I approve this message.